introduction. My name's Larry Peck. I'm Deputy Director of Metro Parks. I'm the head softball coach at Whetstone High School, so active in the community. I am a Clintonville resident. So we're out in the community talking, and as soon as somebody said, "Hey, Clintonville Area Commission," I thought, yes. If it wasn't looking like it rained and I didn't have that board with me, I would just walk down. I'm on Glenmont Avenue and have for over 30 years, so happy to be a member of the Clintonville community. Just real quickly, I don't want to take a lot of your time. I certainly want to answer questions that you might have. You know, Metro Parks, our official name is the Columbus and Franklin County Metropolitan Park District. We're a political subdivision of the state of Ohio, so we're not the city of Columbus, we're not Franklin County, we're not really in the state of Ohio, which is kind of a political subdivision. We are primarily funded by a property tax levy. We come before the voters every 10 years. I like that because the voters get to decide if Metro Parks is doing what we should be doing and what the community wants us to do, which they